I am Santosh Kaidankar. Today we are solving the balancing of rotating masses. This is the problem. A rotating shaft carries a 4 masses 1, 3 and 4. This 3, 4 masses 1, 3 and 1, 2, 3 and 4, and they are radially attached to it. The mass centers are 30 mm, that is R1 is given, 30 mm, R2 is given 38 mm, R3 is given 40 mm and R4 is given 35 mm respectively from the axis of rotation. The mass 1, 3 and 4 are, the masses are given, mass, now these masses are operating here. 1 mass 7.5, it is given the data. Next 2, we have to find out. 3, the 5 kg, 4, the 4 kg, they have given it. I have written it here. Respectively, the axis, the axial distance between the plane 1 and 2 is 400, 1 and 2 is 400, 2, 3 is 500, and we have to find out the 3, 4, x. The masses 1 and 3 are right angle to each other, 1 and 3 are right angle to each other. We have to find out the angle between 1, 2, 1, 4, the axial distance between 3 and 4, x we have to find out, and the magnitude of the mass 2 we have to find out. Go for the table plane. There are 4 planes. The masses we have to write here. Radius r in terms of meter. For 1 it is 0.03, for second 0.038, because we are converting into meter here. Next 0.04, 0.035. Next go for forces, that is m into r. Just multiply these two, you will get force 0.225, 0.038 m2, 0.2, 0.14. Next distance. Now we have to consider a distance. I will consider, as this is m2 is the unknown, I will consider this as a reference plane. Reference plane. Now distance from the reference plane. Reference plane. I will consider this L. Now this is the reference plane. As if you take the value from this side, it will be minus. If you take the values from this side, it will be plus. Now from 1 to 2, it will be minus 0.1. Next 2 will be 0. Next 2 to 3, 0.1. 2 and 4, it will be, sorry, 2 and 4, 2, 3 is nothing but 0.5, and 2 and 4 is nothing but 0.5 plus x. Now go for couple mRL kg meter square. The force will be kg meter. The couple m, this is the m, this is m r l, you will get the couple. This is m r and this is the l, you will get the couple. It is minus 0.09 0 0.1 0.07 plus 0.14 x. angle, first angle 1 is 0 as per this one. Theta 2 we have to find out. Next theta 3 is nothing but 90, it is given here. In this, first angle is 0, third angle is 90 degree, they are given it, and we have to find out the theta 4. Now next we are solving the analytical method here. This is required for our reference. I am solving the analytical method here. Now we are taking the moment about. Now resolving the moment or couple horizontally and vertically. M H M R L sin theta M R L sin theta. What is MRL here? This is the MRL as it is a couple. This is the MRL. This is the MRL here. Minus 0.09 cos 0 plus 0 cos theta 2 plus 0.1 cos 90 plus 0.07 plus 0.14x cos theta 4 is equal to 0. If you go for calculation, the value will be 0.07 plus 0.14x cos theta 4 minus 0.09 is equal to 0. Now 0.07 plus 0.14x cos theta 4 is equal to 0.09, equation 1. Similarly, resolving vertically, summation of MRL, sorry, here I have to write as a cos theta here, cos theta, here you have to take as a sin theta. Just replace cos term by sin terms, minus 0.09 sin 0 plus 0 cos theta 2 sin theta 2, that means it will be 0 here, 0 plus 0.1 sin 90 plus 0.07 plus 0.14x sin theta 4 is equal to 0. Seven plus 0.14x sine theta 4 plus 0.1, you will get the value here. Just bring that side. 7 plus 0.14x sine theta 4 minus 0.1. Consider equation 2. Dividing 2 by 1. These terms are cancelled. This become what? Sin theta and cos theta, it becomes tan theta. Tan theta by 4. 0.1 divided by 0.09 minus, the answer will be theta 4. 48.01, and this lies in fourth quadrant because this is the sine term in terms of minus and this is the cos term in terms of positive, therefore it lies in fourth quadrant. I have explained the quadrant in the lecture 1. You can see the video 1, lecture 1 video, you can understand the concept of this one. Now theta 4 is nothing but 360 minus 48.01, you will get 311.98 degree. Put 3 into in 2, you have to substitute 3 in 2, you will get what? X value. X is equal to 0.460 meter. If you substitute this value here, theta, cross multiply it, you will get the X value. Now resolving the forces horizontally and vertically. Resolving the forces horizontally and vertically. Now we are resolving the forces horizontally and vertically. In the first part we have resolved the couple of the moment. Summation FH is nothing but summation of MR cos theta. That's it. Refer this table. This is the force and this is the angle. 0.225 cos 0 plus 0.038 m2 cos theta 2 theta 2 0.2 cos 90 plus 0.14 cos theta 4. Already the theta 4 is known here. Substitute the values here. Is equal to 0. You will get 0.038 m2 cos theta 2 cos theta 2 plus 0.3186 is equal to 0. Just bring that side. M2 cos theta 2 minus 0.3186. equation 4. Similarly, vertically, MR sin theta, in the place of cos theta, replace the sin theta, you will get the answer as 0.038 m2 sin theta 2 plus 0.0959 is equal to 0. Just cross multiply it. 0.038 m2 sin theta 2 plus is equal to minus 0.0959. equation 5. Dividing the equation 5 and 4, dividing equation 5 and 4, you will get what? Tan theta. If you divide this equation 5 and 4, these and these cancel, it becomes tan theta. Tan theta 2 is nothing but sine this term minus 0.0959 divided by minus 0.189. Therefore, if you go for inverse for this one, inverse of this one, you will get theta is nothing but what? Theta 2 will be 16.75. But this lies in second quadrant, lies in second quadrant. Therefore, theta 2 will be 180 plus 16.75. will get the answer as 196.5 degree. Put in 5, put this value in 5, equation 5, you will get M2 is equal to 8.75 kg. That's the answer. I am Santosh Gayankar. Thank you very much.